about to get loud.
Hey, what's up, guys? Liz here, and I'm here with my buddy Eric. And we're here in the recording studio tracking for my next cover, Anything Could Happen.
Just finished vocals and gonna start building the song around it.
Making it our own.
Flavor you can put to it. Yep. See what we can come up with.
I know it's gonna be. Oh, my headphones fall off.
Eric and our Alyssa are done with the track for Anything Could Happen on Friday. We're going to head out into the streets of San Antonio. We have some crew with us, and we're going to go all around town and see what we can capture. So it should be a lot of fun.
Yeah, they're pretty light. Yes, exactly. It's going to look nice.
All right, we'll see you guys.
Taking the bus, and I've got my little notepad and my camera, my vintage camera, so it's pretty cool. So I guess you're gonna take a bus ride with me downtown. That's just what humans do. Letting darkness grow. If we meet, it's violet, and we meet, it's color. But now I've seen it through, and now I know the truth. Perform in a shady alleyway.
We're at this really cool bar on the patio, the local bar. I brought my notepad out here. I'm supposed to be writing, thinking about life and stuff. So yeah, the night's been pretty cool.
Trying to hide, we held our breath to see our names are written. All right, so we had a blast tonight, and that's a wrap, guys.
Woo!
Thank you, crew behind me, and I'm gonna be homeless. Oh, Cass, right here, homeless guy. Be sure to check the video out after you watch the behind the scenes. Check out this finished product, it's gonna look pretty awesome. So.